Hello, aviators. My name is Chris Palmer from Angle of Attack with another episode of 1 Minute Wings. So I'm back here where I did my commercial training, and I'm with my instructor, Michael, a longtime friend, and he has a really nice simulator in his office. It's not just a plaything, and it just reminds me that we as pilots, especially in today's modern era, we need to consider simulators as one of the main components of all of our training and the main components of maintaining proficiency no matter what it is we do. It just offers the ability to do things you can't do in a real airplane, like certain emergencies, and also the repetitive nature of doing instrument work. It's just really, really, really helpful. And so as you are pursuing your aviation career, I admonish you to use simulators as much as possible and really build them into your training plan. You can find more resources at angleofattack.com. Until next time, throttle on.